you too fast to take that test.
Here we go.
Oh, thank God.
There.
Is it all right?
Oh, yeah, fine.
Thanks for coming out with me.
Of course.
You didn't totally want to, huh?
No, hey,
no, that's all right. I appreciate that. It's a good sign.
Really? A good sign?
Yeah. Hey, can I ask you a question?
Of course.
I mean, it's kind of personal.
Oh, sure.
Oh, it is also kind of vitally important.
Oh, well, Jesus.
You swear you'll give me a straight answer?
If I can, I guess.
Listen. You are a human being, aren't you?
Yeah.
No, I mean, you are a human.
Oh, yes.
No, I mean, 100%.
Yes.
I'm sorry, but...
Hey, you see, maybe this wasn't a good idea.
I'm sorry, I know this is sounding weird.
No, it's me. I'm just not used to being quizzed on like my own species.
If you let me explain.
I don't think we need to keep this conversation.
Donna, please, let me show you something.
I am definitely don't want you showing me anything, alright? I think I'd better go.
5 minutes, please. I don't know how much time I actually have.
Well, I thought you were some kind of normal guy, you know?
So did I.
Well, there you go.
No, it's just, I thought it was normal to you a couple of days ago. Here, just sit down. Give me a couple minutes and let me show you something. Please, please, I'm not gonna hurt you or anything. Please. And now, I'm gonna show you something, but you have to stay calm.
Whoa, listen, I try not to get involved in situations that people think it's necessary to tell me to stay calm.
5 minutes, please.
All right.
Now here, anybody looking?
What are you doing?
Relax. Here, look at this.
Motherfucker! I got to go!
Donna, please, you may be the only person I can trust.
What is this?
My eye.
I can see that! Easy for you to say.
It's just, look at it. It's not human. Look at it. See those electronic things at the back?
Jesus.
One morning, it just popped out. I was standing at the sink. I felt like hell. It was this big office party from the night before. I don't remember half of it. Hangover, or so I thought. I had all this gunk in my eye. I was washing my face, trying to clean up. I was rubbing my eye, you know, in the corner of my eye, and I heard this loud click in my head, and my eye just came right out in my hand.
I'm going to be sick.
Yeah. You don't want to see the socket. It's like all covered with those fiber optic connection points. They did something to me.
They?
Yeah.
They who?
How do I know?
What is all this?
No, this sounds crazy.
Sounds crazy? Mike flat out crazy.
They are turning me into a machine. Like all the rest.
Oh, shut up. Like all the rest?
Yeah. No, listen. When I pulled my eye out the first time, I was totally freaking out. I mean, I ran out of the door, half-dressed. And I suddenly remember this dream from the night before. You know, I thought it had to be some kind of dream, right? And then I began to remember the actual, you know, sensations of coming to in on a hospital bed, in some kind of operation in my head.
Gross.
Yeah, and everybody was shitting that I'm coming to. People were running and yelling at each other. And I guess somebody gave me a shot. And I was all again. But I remember Kathleen, the branch manager. She was pitching a fit to kill. She was bitching on this doctor about how 80% of the district health has been successfully replaced if you jeopardize by screwing up this one simple accountant replacement.
This is way too whacked for me.
I know. I thought I was going crazy.
Ooh, hold the thought.
No, I mean, look me in the eye and tell me this is normal.
Which one?
I need you. You may be the only person I can trust.
Me, you are one I do not.
No, people are being changed. Think about it. Think of the people you know.
I just moved here. I hardly know anyone.
I know. That's why you're probably the only one I can trust. Think of the people at work. You are the only one there. Makes any mistakes.
Hey!
No, big ones. Little ones. Little slip-ups. Like misplacing messages. Or forgetting something on your desk and having to go back for it. Little ones. But no one else even seems to blink at that place. Look, all I'm saying is that I'm being changed. And while I'm not completely human anymore, I do know that there are parts of me still work the way they always did, if you know what I mean.
Ew, I'm gone.
Donna, please. I may be the only person to know this is going on. Clearly, I was never intended to know as much as I do, but nothing can be done about that by now. Look, I'm scared. I'm really scared, and I figure you are too new to be changed, and I just need a little human contact.
Not from this human.
Don't dismiss this. Please, think about it for your safety and mine. I better put this back before it gets too dry. Think about it.
Mother of God.
Go ahead.
Excuse me?
Stick around. Wait for him.
I don't think
I should. Oh, come on. It's not the end of the world. You think he's cute? He likes you. Wait for him.
If it's not the end of the world, I'm definitely not waiting for him.
Sit down. Here. Look, may I speak? I saw him give you the eye.
Oh,
calm down. Calm down. It's not my... It's just a toy. Like a trick or something. His eye, my foot. Can you believe the extent to which some men would go off, avoid wearing a condom?
What? Wearing a what?
Didn't he give you the whole we must procreate and save the world number?
Not exactly.
He does want to sleep with you, doesn't he?
Yeah, but it's more like you and me against in a robot's number.
Well.
Changing it up a bit.
What?
He's changing it up a bit.
Changing it up a bit. Not bad. It's still crap, but new crap. He's not resting on his laurels or anything. There's no conspiracy or invasion or whatever he told you.
I don't believe this. I semi-believed him.
Yeah, well, he's cute and he seems nice. It's so crazy. Who would have thought he was making it up? Anyway, leave if you want. But if you stay, I doubt you'll be sorry. He is good, like top 10 good. And I should know if you know what I mean. So stick around. Have fun, take precautions, you can be careful.
This is probably the sickest thing that's ever happened to me.
Yeah, give it time.
I'm definitely out here.
Yeah, it's me. Yeah, he just tried it again tonight. Yeah, we've got to pick him up tonight. Yeah, I got a couple shots of the girl. Yeah, no, we can just lie at her. Yes, tonight. Definitely.